Welcome to Classkick Pro. To get started, sign into your Pro account. Once you type in your email and password, or sign in with Google, you can start using Pro features. For example, you can create folders to organize your Classkick assignments. Click the plus button in the top right corner and choose Create Folder. Give your folder a name. Now, you can move assignments to that folder by clicking the three dots menu. So how do you get other teachers and students at your school started with Classkick Pro? First, click on the Pro Users tab on the left-hand side. Here, you can see all the Pro accounts associated with your school, both students and teachers. To create a new Pro Teacher account for your school, click the plus button in the top right corner. Choose New Teachers. A Pro invite code for your teachers will pop up on the screen. Your teachers can place this code in their profile view. To create a new Pro student account for your school, click the plus button in the top right corner. Choose New Students. You have the option to import from CSV or add students manually. Choose Import from CSV and download the sample CSV file to see the required template. List your students by first name, last name, ID, and password, and upload your CSV to Classkick. Student accounts will be created for each row in your CSV file. Click Create and Close. Now, students can log in with their ID and password or their Google account to see all of their assignments.